Yeah, we're going to see a little bit of some of that storm activity as we head later on into the day today. But for all of us, we're dealing with that humidity throughout the remainder of the week, still dealing with those humid conditions, although not as humid as we were this weekend. We're still going to be, unfortunately, with those dew points in the 65 to 70 range, so that'll make it feel very muggy as you step out the door.